are now feeding when the stroke reaches the top. The ram stroke reaches the top. Is adjusting the location of the ram carrier. Run the traverses. Gotta shift first. because the stroke is controlled by the upper and the lower dog on the ram. The ram carrier moves by the screw. Speed change is accomplished by a mechanical valve. The back valve is for the stroke, either increase or decrease speed. And this valve is for the return, increase and decrease speed. Little box is that controls the amount of feed for each time the ram travels, for either the cross, the longitudinal, or the rotary table. Put all three axes back into feed.